Hey guys, it's Nicole Nixon 6 here, and today I'm going to be doing a DIY of your own hairbands. Okay, so as you can see, the hairband that I'm wearing is the hairband that we will be doing the DIY on. It doesn't have to look exactly like mine, it's just an example. Alright, materials you'll need is just a simple headband with not too many designs on it that you don't mind DIYing on. And you'll need some pipe cleaners, probably one or two. Actually, you'll need two or three pipe cleaners. And lastly, you will need either one or two colors of duct tape. It doesn't really matter. Alright, first thing that you want to do is just simply take your duct tape, and we're going to be making a duct tape bow. So in case you don't know how to do a duct tape bow, I'll run you through it. First thing that you want to do is take your color that you want to be basically the bow. The other color will be your middle, as you can see right here. And so first thing to do with your bow color is to just lay a piece out, not too long, and it's gonna be, you know, just probably like probably about 6 inches long. And then you're going to want to grab another one the same size and then put them together. Then you want to wrap them together around in like a circle, so put them together like this and connect them, which will give you a little O. Then squeeze the sides of the O together to make your bow shape. Then all you have to do is take a small piece of duct tape, your middle color, which in this case I'm using orange, as you can see, and you're just going to wrap it around to keep your shape. And then you're just going to want to take the little circles at the end of your bow here, and you're just going to want to kind of flatten it out a little bit. I mean, like, just expand it to make it actually look like a bow. Then you can take whatever color you want. You can take either your bow color or your middle color. And in this situation, I'm just going to go ahead and use my middle color. And I'm going to just take it like this, and I'm just going to wrap it around the bow like this. And the headband to make it connect so that it actually looks like it's supposed to be connected. Up next, I'm going to grab whatever color I want, a pipe cleaner. And in this case, I'm going to be using yellow. And I'm going to take my first one, and I'm just going to start wrapping it around the headband, just like I did on the example. Just kind of start wrapping it, wrapping it, wrapping it, all the way until I get to the top. Then, as most of you can imagine, you just take the other side and start wrapping the other side. So you take your second pipe cleaner. It could be a different color or same color. I'm just going to use the same color. And I'm going to wrap it around again. And I'm going to be just putting it on the other side. And there you go. And you might have to cut your pipe cleaner in half so that it looks like, so that it fits, because it might be too big if you use a whole one. And then last thing you have to do is just wear it, and that is your DIY headband. I really hope you like this, and if you make it, please make it a video response. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And yes, I hope you liked it, and have a good day. Bye.
Today was a fairy tale, you were the prince. I used to be a damsel in distress. You took me by the hand and you picked me up at 6. Today was a fairy tale. Today was a fairy tale. Today was a fairy tale, I wore a dress. You wore a dark gray t-shirt. Tell me I was pretty.